All right, Glenn with the little AK shotgun.